Hi, I'm Dr. Paul Aaron, and I have a patient here who said something beautiful to me this morning, and so I thought, let's get this on tape. So
yes.
Tell about
You're fantastic.
Oh.
Yesterday, I was in so much pain, I could hardly manage. Today, I've got a little twinge. Woohoo! Woohoo!
So what had you done before seeing me?
Okay, I have been to my orthopedic doctor, who is fantastic. And she put me on prednisone. I took the prednisone. I was not getting any relief. I've taken Tylenol. I've taken pain pills.
Mm-hmm. Some opioids even.
And I was at my wit's end.
Mm-hmm.
I said, okay, let's try a chiropractor.
Well, good for you.
Yes.
So yes. Thank you. And as I said to you, you know, people say to me, I'm fantastic, and I feel very humble about that, because it's just that, it's like, I'm just doing my job, ma'am, is kind of what it feels like.
And yeah.
I know that I got help for my back all the way back in 1971, and that's what drove me to go to chiropractic school, and it's just a joy to be able to share that with other people. So thank you very much for coming in and getting well.
Yes, well, I'm on the road. I'll be back tomorrow, but mind just went blank. I'm
well, it's
sorry.
Fine. We have to do tomorrow because it's July 4th weekend and we're
right.
Gonna be away.
We're doing right? it tomorrow.
And I'm going to do another little video. I'm going to show an exercise or a stretch on what's called a physio ball, or has lots of different names, yoga ball, other things like that, and how that will help with
yes.
the scoliosis that you do have.
Now so, I know what I wanted to say.
Oh, go for it.
Go for it. Okay. I have never been to a chiropractor. I did not know what went on, had no idea what to expect. You have been kind, considerate. You are answering questions. You tell me things I need to know that I don't know that I need to know. And and that makes me feel more comfortable. And I thank you very much for that.
You're welcome. Bye now.